All right, thanks very much. The Salvation Army reached out with its joy of sharing, offering 150 children in need new winter coats. This is called Operation Warm, a generous community effort striving to meet its vision that every child wearing a new winter coat is healthy, able to attend school regularly, and has strong self-esteem. The coats were a perfect fit for children from kindergarten to fifth grade at the Salvation Army's Kroc Center on Wissahickon Avenue.